really, in this half, you're looking for NRG to, again, mitigate some of the risk early on with this utility from T1, but also prevent T1 from really having strength to set up for some of these executes. I'm curious, once we get to the buy rounds, how NRG will approach this.